On October 26, 2018, the presidential elections will take place in Ireland. Every 7 years, candidates from across the country battle it out to become the representative for the over 5 million leprechauns on our island.
Hello there.
I love our shared island, and its core decencies.
To be honest, I didn't really know anything about the 6 people going for office, and I wanted to know, could we get a 7th?
The country at the moment, I think it would be best or better served to have a younger person.
Welcome to becoming the President of Ireland.
That's me, Thomas Arnold. For anybody who knows the process of how you want to become president, the first thing you have to do is secure a nomination. Now you can do that traditionally in 2 ways. Number 1, you can get the backing of 4 county councils, or 2, you can get the backing of 20 senators in the Shannon. But I wanted to try an alternative method and get the people's nomination from Grafton Street.
Oh yeah! I'm freaking president, man! I am the one!
Michael D. Higgins.
I know they want to re-elect Mr. D.
Michael D, the Dragon's Den people, and the Leonie Reid as well.
Yeah, we came here 2 months ago.
Yeah!
Oh, from where?
Canada.
Oh nice, where in Canada? Vancouver? This is getting really weird really quick. Do you know a guy like Thomas Arnold?
Yeah, I've seen his name on some advertisements in the street.
I see that on TV.
Thomas, what's your second name? But did you know that Thomas Arnold walked to every house in Dublin in one single night?
No, I didn't know that.
Does that amaze you?
Yeah.
Clearly. He's going to put shoes on every single individual walking along Grafton Street.
Oh, really? That's good for me.
And he's actually going to give a skateboard to everybody in Ireland as well.
Good idea, yeah. But can you imagine Dubliners on skateboards? Because look at what they're like as pedestrians. They're impatient, coffee-fueled assholes. So if you give them skateboards, it'd be even worse. This guy for sure, never met him. But already, Tom, I would definitely nominate you for president. Because you have a sense of humour.
Absolute pleasure.
And you look like someone a man could trust. And that's strange in this country. See you later, fellas.
Having secured my nomination, I felt secure in the fact that now I needed to mark up myself to the people. So I made a trip to Áras an Uachtaráin outside those amazing white gates to do a speech that would inspire thousands.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very proud to be in front of you here today. We live in a time that is ever-changing. Hosepipe bans. Krispy Kreme taking over Blanche. Blatant dermophilia. And standing before you today is I, a YouTuber elected by you the people as a nominee for president. Now I know what you're thinking. Thomas, a 21-year-old who still has to do his accounting exam at Christmas, cannot represent our country, both here and abroad. Well, I'll tell you, you are wrong. Because I stand here today with a purpose and a meaning behind my words. I'm on a roll here. You see, the policies I have are here to help the people. Putting shoes on the public's feet. Putting skateboards on their daily trip around Grafton Street when they're going to Stephen's Green Shopping Centre. But most importantly, none of these things can come to fruition without your help. It's you, the people, those who go out and vote and use their civic duty, are the people who elect YouTubers like me into office. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the Irish dream. A dream that I can go to Krispy Kreme and buy 24 donuts and live to tell the tale. A dream where I can see my brothers and sisters sitting on the same lunch table watching the same Cal Arnold video. And it is a dream where we can see young people across this country who do not give a sugar dumplings about the people who are running for candidacy for their president, who are going to go out there on October 26th, and use their civic duty because they can and because it matters. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Thomas Arnold, and like and subscribe.
It's not every day one becomes president of his country. To be honest, I never dreamed a young man like me could make it to this position. But here I am.
I would not be here without the support of you, the viewer. Without your help voting at the polling stations, I would not be writing these words. And for that, I thank you. The greatest thing is that this video isn't even over yet. And I, Morgan Freeman, want to hear what Thomas has to say for the last part of this week's vlog!
That was how I got elected as President of Ireland, I know. Very inspiring. Went from YouTuber one day to President the next. In all seriousness, the presidential election is actually going on October 26th. There's also a voting going on for the blasphemy referendum. And the reason for this video was to A, increase awareness for young people to know for the fact that there is an election coming up and it's important that you go out and vote. Myself, I definitely grew up, I was never very interested in politics. I'm still not. In the past couple of years, definitely my attitude has changed around the whole idea of voting. And there is a lot of talk that, you know, if you don't care about politics, why would you bother and go out and vote? Because the system isn't going to change anyway. My parents definitely taught me that using your civic duty is very important. I don't think we can complain about the problems we have in society if we're not going out there and actively changing things in the direction in which we want them to go. You going out there and choosing someone who you want to be the representative of your country is one way of doing that. Anything and everything you do on a minute-to-minute, second-to-second basis makes a change in this world. And if you can decide that on October 26th you're going to vote, I think you're going to be the same type of person who thinks that everything that they do in their life can be used to better the lives of everybody else. Hope you enjoyed this video. There's a sick collab coming up next week. It's to do with somebody related to Jaffa Cakes, which is very interesting. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. I'll see you Sunday at 8:30 p.m. Peace.
Okay, Maria, what type of job are you looking for?
I'm looking for a part-time job because I have STEM too. And as a barista or I have experience sell some foods, it would be great. Yeah, I'm hardworking. Yeah.
And she's very good on video as well. So, what would you leave a link in the description?
Yeah, I'm very intelligent. I can learn really fast.
And she's from Brazil, which is great. So, if you guys want to hire Maria, click the link in the description. Hashtag get Maria a job. Excuse me, sorry, you sir on the phone. Do you know Thomas Arnold's running for president?
Who's Thomas Arnold?